Actually, sinuses are air-containing cavities in the skull bone. They are all around the nose. There are four pairs of sinuses will be there. One in the cheekbones, one in the forehead, one in between the eyes, one is far behind. The one in the cheekbones are called as maxillary sinuses. One on the forehead is called frontal sinus, and one in between, the ones in between the eyes are called ethmoid sinuses. One is far behind, these called sphenoid sinuses. Everybody will have their sinuses. Okay, they are in continuity with the nose. The nose and the sinuses are in continuity. Whatever the air we take, it will enter from the nose to the all the sinuses. Due to some regions, the openings will be blocked because of some infections. So then it leads to the sinusitis. Okay, if we come to the treatment part, most of the sinusitis infections can be treated with the medicines like antibiotics, antihistamines, some nasal drops. If used, the sinus infection will come down. Due to some regions like deviated nasal septum or some congenital abnormality if there is there in the nose, then the sinus infection cannot be treated with the medication alone. Then we have to do some procedures like endoscopic sinus procedures.